This is the cold start video for the 1998 TVR Chimera. You'd like to start her up, please? And if you'd like to gently increase the revs, please. Just going for a spin in Steve's 1998 TVR Chimera, and in terms of the steering, how would you describe its feel?
Lovely, very positive, firm. Yeah, feels lovely, really
fantastic
good
stuff. And we just went over a couple of speed ramps, so I can't hear any knocking at all from the suspension, and no vibrations on there at all. I mean, it's a firm ride, but obviously, you know, there's nothing nasty going on here at all. And how would you describe the braking feel?
Perfect. No noise. Stops in a straight line.
Perfect.
All good.
And how does a gear change feel to you?
Yeah, perfect. Smooth. It's very direct. Nice and easy.
And no issues with the clutch? Nice and good?
No, all good.
Excellent stuff.
All smooth. Yep, as it should be.
And in terms of engine temperature and oil pressure at all, have you experienced any issues while you've had it?
No, that's always fine. There is a little switch down here
Yeah.
you can turn on that brings on the fan earlier. So if you're sitting in traffic,
Yeah.
You can put that on for, you know, a bit of extra peace of mind, if that makes sense.
As an override, basically,
yes.
Isn't it? In terms of dashboard functions,
yes,
everything works as it should?
Yes, they all work correctly.
Perfect.
Everything does, yep.
And it's
yes.
not, you told me it's not fitted with the stereo because the previous owner wanted to hear the sound of the engine rather
yes,
than music.
So the last owner took the radio out
Yeah.
because he never used it because he just liked to listen to the sound of the engine, which is understandable.
Yeah, I think it's fair
so
enough.
So you can put your phone, if you like, in there quite comfortably.
Fantastic.